Hello children, today's lesson is grade 11, 8th lesson, that is heat changes associated with chemical reaction. In grade 10, you learned about chemical reaction. Here, in this lesson, we talk how the heat associated with the chemical reactions. Here, heat changes associated with chemical reaction. Right? In your textbook, there is a activity number 8.1. In there, we take small beakers, 100 cubic centimeter beakers. That filled with half of water. Then we measure the start temperature using a thermometer. Right? We think that start temperature about 18 Celsius. Right. Then we take sodium hydroxide crystal, add to this beaker and stir well. Then we measure the temperature again, that about 25 Celsius. Right. Water. Water and the sodium hydroxide mixture. Then we touch the beaker. Beaker getting heat. Then temperature is rise. Right? Then I call temperature is release by in this reaction. This type reaction we call exothermic reaction. Exothermic reaction. Temperature goes high, increase the temperature, the beaker is heat. That temperature release into the environment. That types of reaction we call exothermic reaction. Right. Again, we take another beaker, 100 cubic centimeter. This also 100 cubic centimeter beaker. And we all add half of water and we measure the start temperature using thermometer. That also we think 18 Celsius. Right? Then we add it into the ammonium chloride with water. Right? We add ammonium chloride crystals and stir well. Then we measure the temperature again. The temperature is 4. It about 11 Celsius. Temperature is 4. The beaker is cold. If we touch the beaker, beaker is cold. Then temperature absorb into the reaction. Environment temperature absorb into the reaction. Right. This type of reaction we call endothermic reaction. Endothermic reaction. Right. Here, there are two types of reactions associated with heat. First one is exothermic reaction, other one is endothermic reaction. Exothermic reaction release the heat into the environment. Heat is loss. Heat, if we measure the temperature rise. In endothermic reaction, absorb the temperature, environment temperature, and that take the heat take associated with reaction. Right. Temperature is fall. Right. These are the types of reaction associated with heat. Right. Next time we will talk energy change, how the energy change with these reactions.